Assalamu alaikum and good morning. How are you all? This is a session of grade 2 science. Today we are going to do question answers of the chapter food. So open your copies. Write today's date. Fill the index first. Write today's date. That is 7-9-2020. Write the topic chapter 4 food question answers. Now open your copies. Even page for title page. Write today's date chapter 4 food question answers. Question number 1 is, why do we need food and water? Answer, we need food and water to stay alive. Question number 2, what does our body need for? Our body needs food and water to work properly. Question number 3, what is our body mostly made up of? About 70% of our body is made up of water. Then question number 4 is, which type of food we have to eat to stay healthy? We have to eat clean, fresh and nutritious food to stay healthy. Come on, I give you time. We are going to do these question answers. Okay. Do these question answers. And just see on page number 38. See this picture? This one, you are going to draw this picture in front of question number 3. Okay, in front of question number 3, you are going to draw this picture. Here we have about 70% of our body is made up of water. Okay, these are the question answers. Question number 1, why do we need food and water? We need food and water to stay alive. Question number 2, why does our body need food for? What does our body need for? Our body need food and water to work properly, because we need food and water to stay alive and to work properly. What is our body mostly made up of? About 70% of our body is made up of water. Why? Because we always say, na, just drink 6 to 8 glasses of water a day. So it's about 70% of our body is made up of water. We need plenty of water in a day. Okay. Which type of food we have to eat to stay healthy? Which type of food? We have to eat clean, fresh and nutritious food to stay healthy. And if I ask you which type of diet you have to take, you have to take balanced diet. Okay. But here they ask you about food. Which type of food we have to take, we have to eat to stay healthy? We have to eat clean, fresh and nutritious food to stay healthy. These are the question answer. We have more question answer, but we do it later. Excuse me. For today till here, we do more question answer in the next class. Allah Hafiz.